Thank you all so much for coming. It's great to see so many faces. I can't actually see the faces right now, but I'll trust that you're there. It's great to have you here. My name is Andrew Morgan. I'm the director of choirs here at Hendrix College, and we're so very pleased to be presenting Carl Orff's Carmina Burana for you tonight. I wanted to make a few quick announcements before we start. First of all, if you haven't done so already, please make sure that all cell phones are in a silent mode so that we don't have any beeps or chirps during the concert. I'd also like to just take a minute to say thank you to a number of individuals and groups on campus who helped make tonight's performance possible. First of all, I'd like to extend a thanks to our facilities department who helped with a number of equipment needs, moving things around, setting up our risers. They're a constant help for us on campus, and I appreciate their contribution very much. Likewise, a big thanks to our audiovisual media department. They are live streaming tonight's concert. They helped with our lighting, the projecting needs that we have for your super titles this evening. And additionally, a big thank you to our Office of Communications who helped us design a wonderful concert program and poster for tonight's event and helped with our publicity needs throughout this whole process as we look forward to tonight's concert. And lastly, I want to thank and just offer some acknowledgement to a few folks on stage who are having their last concert at Hendrix tonight, our graduating seniors. And I'd like to just call their names out and invite them down one at a time as we go through here. So I'm going to start by naming off some folks in the Master Chorale. The Master Chorale is a new group on campus, a Monday night ensemble of students, but also some faculty, staff, and community members that joined us for this work. And so for that group, and I'm going to try to get through this, make sure that I don't miss anyone here. We have Justin Murdoch and Min Song Song. If those two gentlemen would just come on down to the front. And then members of the Hendrix Choir. The Hendrix Choir rehearses for 4 hours per week. It's a big time commitment of energy and intellect and musicianship, and I appreciate these students so very much. So I'll now invite these three students to come down. We have Felicia Beeman. I'm gonna move to the other side, make room for them. Natasha Bray and Hannah Shelton. And specifically, I'd like to just mention that both Natasha and Hannah, who won our annual choir award at today's awards convocation ceremony, both Natasha and Hannah have been in the Hendrix Choir for 8 consecutive semesters. And I appreciate their time and contribution to this group so much. They will be missed dearly, and I want to thank all these students, and let's just give them a round of applause. Without further ado, we hope that you enjoy Carl Orff's cantata Carmina Burana. Thank you so much.
Habitur Deus in Domino Ratus, alterim altum tolitur, nivi sensatatus, res sentent libeti seca, et ad ruinam, versum ad selecimus et cupam reginam. Rex sentet liberti seca, et ad ruinam, versum ad selecimus et cupam reginam.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Avus soplo cotelio, Vibulus ineffabilis, membris ansertis labilis.
Vibulus ineffabilis, membris ansertis labilis. Si, puer cum puerula volare tur in cellula. Felix conjunction.
Veni, 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 veni,
veni, veni, veni, veni, veni, veni, veni,
veni,
sea.